Alright, we found out what the problem was. It was that brand new shiny power armor. So that means I'm kind of fucked. Woohoo!
It's you.
It's me.
From Sanctuary Hills.
Oh my god. Wait, are you from Vault Tech?
Are you from Vault Tech?
I am Vault Tech.
He is Vault Tech.
20 years of loyal service. And now look at me. I wasn't on the list. Are you?
I sure you weren't on the
look
list.
Look at you. 200 years. And you're still perfect.
If you were on the list, you'd be dead.
How's that possible?
Well,
the vault had these pods that froze us in place. I only thawed out recently.
What? Vault Tech never told me that. Unbelievable. Well, I had to get to the future the hard way.
And your suit looks impeccable.
The filth, the decay. And the bloodshed. Look at me. I'm a ghoul. A freak.
Sucky. I'm a vampire.
I'm so sorry. I didn't know this would happen.
You know, you're the only other person I met from before. Oh, God. I've been so alone here. No Commonwealth settlement. Once a ghoul with 200 years of Vault Tech sales experience.
Hey, you know what? I accept stray ghouls.
Hey, you know you could head back to Sanctuary. I'll come visit. I promise.
Really?
I don't think you can fail that.
You will?
Oh, yeah!
Okay. I'll head over there right now. You promise you'll come visit, right? I'll see you there.
I'm gonna dress you funny.
It's my favorite person. Got some premium shit here.
Let's see what you got.
I got this one chem here that... Oh, man.
Rusty,
case you forgot, I left the gunners for good.
Yeah, he left the gunners for good.
You're still taking the gun under cover. That is a good work for us.
I don't take orders from you. Not anymore. Why don't you take your girlfriend and walk out of here while you still...
Yeah, your girlfriend.
What? Mark, tell me
your girlfriend. Listen to this shit. Listen up.
The one with the boobs.
The only reason we have a good body full of bullets is that we don't want war with good men. See, we respect.
Bore the fuck out of me.
Other people's boundaries. We know how to play the game.
The game.
Something you never learn.
Glad to have disappointed you.
You can play a tough guy all you want.
Oh,
but
yeah.
If we hear you're still operating inside gunner territory, all bets are off. You got that?
You finished?
Yeah. We're finished. Come on, Bart.
Look, lady. If you're preaching about the Atom or looking for a friend, you've got the wrong guy. You need a hired gun. Then maybe we can talk.
Need a hired gun?
I'm interested. If you think you've got what it takes.
Do I look joking, like right? I'm talking?
I've been doing this since I was a kid. I know my way around. I used to run with the gunners, for God's sake.
Sounds like you can handle yourself. But I worry about those guys throwing a wrench in the works.
If you're worried about Winlock and Barnes,
yeah,
don't be. You couldn't kill a squirrel with a rocket launcher. And what about you? How do I know I won't end up with a bullet in my back?
I have money.
All I can give you is my word. And a bunch of caps.
A bunch of caps, huh? Okay, hotshot. Price is 250 caps. Up front. There's no room for bargaining.
No room for bargaining.
You've got a deal.
Now you're speaking my language. All right, boss. You got yourself an extra gun. Lead on.
Fine. Thanks for taking care of him.
Good. Now don't let this incident taint your view of our little community. Good neighbors of the people, for the people. You feel me? Everyone's welcome.
Yeah, I feel you.
Good. You stay cool, and you'll be part of the neighborhood. So long as you remember who's in charge.
Yeah. Right leg, left turn. Left turn.
Well, hello. Everything here is guaranteed to injure, maim, or kill at your discretion. Except me. I only kill when I want to.
I'll take a look, sure.
Murder and mayhem at a discount.
Felix walks into my store, and you're not even screaming yet.
No.
You let me know if anything catches your fancy.
Let's see what you got.
It's a little bit of everything.
What do you want? Commonwealth Savings Bank of MacReady, open for business.
That's it. through that all over again?
What? No. Oh, it can't. It's you. From Sanctuary Hill, right?
I hate you.
Yeah, I'm from Sanctuary.
What? You don't remember me?
No.
I sold you that space in the vault. But then I wasn't on the list to get in. But you, look at you. 200 years, and you're still perfect. How? How's that possible?
The vault had these pods that froze us in place. I only thought out recently.
What? Vault Tech never told me that. Unbelievable. Well, I had to get to the future the hard way. Living through the filth, the decay, and the bloodshed. Look at me. I'm a ghoul.
I don't care.
A freak.
I'm so sorry. I didn't know this would happen.
You know, you're the only other person I met from before. Oh, God. I've been so alone here. No Commonwealth settlement. Once a ghoul with 200 years of Vault-Tec Seals experience.
Hey, you know you could head back to Sanctuary. I'll come visit. I promise.
Really? You will? Okay. Sure. I'll head over there right now. You promise you'll come visit, right? I'll see you there.
Oh, the creepiest looking smile. Ugh. I don't know what I'll
hey
ever
there.
Need that for.
You're new around good neighbor, if I'm not mistaken.
Go away, you're bothering me.
In case you're wondering, Diamond City radio signal comes in loud and clear here in good neighbor. And then travel.
Hancock says newcomers.
Surprised to find you in a dump like this, my beauty.
I was wondering how long it would take your bloodhounds to track me down, Winlock. It's been almost 3 months. Don't tell me you're getting rusty. Should we take this outside?
It ain't like that. I'm just here to do. Deliver a message.
In case you forgot, I left the Gunners for good.
Yeah, I heard. But you're still taking jobs in the Commonwealth. That isn't going to work for us.
I don't take orders from you. Not anymore. Why don't you take your girlfriend and walk out of here while you still can?
What?
Oh my God,
Winlock, tell me we don't have to listen to this shit.
Listen up, MacReady. The only reason we haven't killed your body full of bullets is that we don't want a war with Good Neighbor. See? We respect other people's boundaries. We know how to play the game. It's something you never learned.
Glad to have disappointed you.
You can play the tough guy all you want. But if we hear you're still operating inside Gunner territory, all bets are off. You got that?
You're finished?
Yeah. We're finished. Come on, Bart.
Look, lady. If you're preaching about the Atom or looking for a friend, you've got the wrong guy. You need a hired gun. Then maybe we can talk.
I'm interested. If you think you've got what it takes.
So we have to play
joking,
the big
right?
dick contest.
I've been doing this since I was a kid. I know my way around.
You've got binoculars.
You're with the Gunners, for God's sake.
Sounds like you can handle yourself. But I worry about those guys
like
throwing
a
wrench in the works.
If you're worried about
you
Winlock and Barnes,
look like a renegade.
You couldn't kill some a squirrel with a rocket
Civil
launcher.
War
what about you?
Stuff.
How do I know I won't end up with a bullet in my back?
All I can give you is my word. And a bunch of caps.
Bunch of caps, huh?
Bunch
okay, Hotshot. Price is 250 caps. Up front.
Up front. Oh my god. It's almost
you've got
like
a deal.
Now you're speaking my language.
Money.
All right, boss. You got yourself an extra gun. Lead on.
Hey.
What's up?
Fucko.
Yeah, sure. I'll trade with you.
I want to kill her too. I really should just go on a murder spree of good neighbor. Just murder every motherfucking last one of them.
Heard what you did.
Eat a dick.
Save that rest, Goodman, from super mutants. Yes, not.
What do you want?
Hey, Rufus.
Hey there. You're new around Good Neighbor, if I'm not mistaken. What do you think of the place?
It's pretty swell.
It's changed a lot since the last time I was here.
Been here before. Well, Good Neighbor's definitely come up in the past few years. Mostly since Hancock took over.
Name's Rufus. I do repairs around here. Keep the robots running, sell a bit of scrap, that sort of thing.
I'm usually fixing stuff over at the Hotel Rexford. Or drinking that swill down at the third rail. Looking for parts? I also might have a job for you if you're interested.
I'll take a look.
Let me know if you want to trade.
Your buddy MacReady's got a rep here in Good Neighbor. Bad attitude.
Yeah, I know, he's got a bad attitude. That's why I dress him like a gimp. Yo.
You alright, sister?
Yo.
I'm fine. Thanks for taking care of him.
Good. Now don't let this incident taint your view of our little community. Good Neighbor's of the people, for the people. You feel me? Everyone's welcome.
I feel you,
yeah,
my brother.
I feel you.
Good. You stay cool. And you'll be part
I stay cool.
So long as you remember who's in charge.
Me. Oh. Thank God, Lord. Hey, dead guy. Hey, bear. Bears. What is it with fucking bears?
Hearing shit.
Starting to have
what
fun.
What the hell were you doing, buddy? Jesus. You cunt.
Let's trade.
Sure thing.
Thank you.
yeah!
Yeah.
Hey, Carla.
You again. Here to trade?
You're a cunt.
Let's see what you got.
You break it, you buy it.
I break your face. Seen that suit of power armor. I hope a raider didn't run off with it.
The robot workbench is a powerful tool, allowing even the simplest of minds to create complex robots.
The farm's not much, but it's something.
It was the suit that Preston used to wear.
I'm starting to think we're finally safe from those damn raiders.
Let Let's hope this beacon will be the only piece we need to track down the Mechanist. A pleasure to see you.
There it is.
It's not raining. Whatever you need, you've got it.
We wiped out that super mutant raiding party. They won't be attacking any more settlements.
Good to hear. One step at a time. We'll make the Commonwealth safe for people who just want to live in peace. Now, as always, there's another fire to put out. Our scouts have found a promising spot for a new settlement. Once you clear it out, set up a radio beacon to let settlers know about it. Before you know it, we'll have a thriving new farm instead of wasteland. We'll take back the Commonwealth, one piece at a time. Is there something you need?
I want to trade a few things.
Of course. Just let me know if there's anything else you need.
No, nothing.
Okay.
Don't take offense to Marcy. She's working through the loss in her own way.
We taught those raiders a lesson. We'll teach them again if they come back.
Wait a second. Where's the helmet?
I've never been the hammer and nails sort of guy.
Another day in the Commonwealth. Need something? Thank you.
Yay!
Ooh, yeah!
There.
Yay! 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 Yay!
Booyah!
There we go.
Something useful, I hope.